shoot him. And an All-American receiver does the rest. And number one produces another spectacular catch. What a catch by Braylon Edwards.
Get him the ball, and he'll jump up and make the catch.
Number one.
Braylon Edwards, both of the first two touchdowns of Chad Henne's career.